You'd never expect anything on your bucket list to go so wrong. That too when you're at the prime time of your life.
Shalini and I got back from a long-awaited Cambodia holiday. Everything was going on fine. Still remember on the 1st of April, Fool's Day, she made a big fool of all of us. She had a multi-organ failure with her heart stopping. During those 5 days in the hospital, what happened was she had thrombosis of extremities. That basically means her hands and legs clotted. There was no blood supplies to her hands and legs. The only way forward was amputation. What this has taught me is that either we get busy living or die trying. The despair that we went through for that brief period of our lives gave us hope and propelled us for what we are today. Shalini, being an active person before all this and being in bed for 2 years, I think running has brought her to life, not only physically but emotionally as well.
Shalini has proved to everyone that you can lead a normal life, although she has got so much of challenges. I fixed up a goal, which is the TCS 10K run, and we started working on it. From nowhere, she's able to run 10 kilometers.
My bucket list is always there, it's always working, it's a work in progress. But I think it's more than anything else, I want to do the small little things that I really love. Dance in the rain, get wet in the rain, go out and play a sport, play a game, sing aloud, play an instrument, learn something new, learn a language, or hold hands, give really tight hugs to people. Because now, more than ever, I believe that you need to live in the moment.